Hello guys, welcome to Delicious Foods. I pray you're doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to make porridge. I love porridge and I know there are many people out there who love porridge too. So that being the case, please enjoy this video, watch, and do not forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, you'll be the first one to watch. So let's get on to it. You only need a few ingredients. The porridge flour, some lemon juice, 5 tablespoons of sugar, and some margarine. Our water is already boiling. So what we are going to do, you will add some water to the porridge flour. At this point, I'm going to add the margarine. One tablespoon of margarine. Then we'll add our mixture. At this point, we are going to add our sugar and our lemon juice. So we are going to give it 2 more minutes. Personally, I love my porridge thick, but you can add some more water if you like yours light. So we are going to turn off the heat. And put our porridge in our jug. You can use any container to put your porridge. It's actually very hot. So I'm going to take this cup and put some porridge in order to taste and let you know guys how it's tasting. It's very hot, so I'm going to give it a few minutes, 1 or 2, to add to this. Hey, moto ishe kidogo. So guys, it's been 3 minutes and I put some porridge in our cup so that it may cool down a bit. And now that it's cooled, I'm going to taste and let you know how it tastes. I'm so ready. So, tell me guys, why don't you like porridge? Like seriously? You need to try this. Guys, I'm going to continue taking this off camera. So please, do not forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment down below and let me know if you tried this. Thank you so much for watching and see you on my next video.